lot of companies that are speed some of his stuff and call it a virus.
Nowadays it is getting a lot more
free. $30 breakfast every morning for us.
We don't want to get some of the virus.